Okay, this is how you mine on a computer without installing anything. I'm going to use a USB drive and use Linux Mint. You'll shut your computer down, put in the USB drive, and then you will restart and press delete or F2 to get into your BIOS, and then click on boot option. And from boot option, you should see your drive, your USB drive. Click on it to boot from there. And then you will be prompted with this screen. After that, you'll just do not click install, just click try. And this is what it looks like. You go down here at the bottom. You've got all your options to test everything out if you want to test anything. If you go right here, here's your Firefox. And if you want to install it, you can click here and it'll walk you through installing it. But let's do some mining. So we need a miner. So we want to download the miner. We're on Linux. And we'll just use this CPU only. Now it's downloading, and this is not installing it on your computer. This is running it in your memory, in your RAM. So now let me minimize, go down here to the folders, one click on it, and then right here on downloads. Double click. Now you'll right click, extract. Now you'll double click the folder, and this is your program. So now if you go here on the screen, go right click, open in terminal, go ls, enter, and there's, see how it's highlighted in green? That's an executable. So if we go sudo space dot slash, then you go xmrig and press enter. And there's your miner starting up. Now you're just donating here, so you're not going to get anything. But this is how you do it. You would have to change this config JSON file to mine to your wallet. But this is the miner running on a Linux computer, or actually a Windows computer with Linux on a USB. And this is running from the USB. And if I push the hash, we're up to 8,256 hash. And that's going through USB. Not installed natively. If you want to mine to your wallet, you would need to go down here to the left-hand side, go to your browser, which is Firefox, then go here where it says Wizard, and then hit New Configuration, Add a Pool, and then you can pick one of these pools. Or you can add a custom pool, then you enter your address. I've got an address, so let me minimize this. I got a test address here. Let me copy this. Close that up. Go back into the browser. Right click, paste, and add. Then go up here to where it says backends. There, your CPU is already checked, so you're all set on that. Then go miscellaneous. This is the dev fee. You can lower it if you want, or you can go ahead and give them the 5%. It's up to you. Then go results, and then this is your JSON file, your new one that will have your address. can come down here and get this startup script. So if you go here, we're using Linux Mint, so we'll go Linux. We'll go right click, go up here to the top and go minimize. Then here on the terminal, on a blank spot, click on it, then go Control C, and that'll stop the miner. And now go, let's see. Yeah, that was just a paste. That's the script that we just made, and press enter. And now, see this failed to apply mod? That's because I didn't put sudo in. So let me write or Control C, stop the miner again, push sudo, sudo space, and then right click, paste that script back in, and now press enter. And now it used the mod right here. So now you'll have a higher hash rate. But now it's mining to the address that we entered in, but yet nothing is installed on your computer. Any questions, I guess drop them down in the comments, but it's that easy to test it out, and you don't have to worry about the updates and everything else that goes along with Windows and your virus scanning and everything. That's all non-existent. So there's a way to test it. Hope this helps somebody. Thanks for watching.